Hey guys, Facebook plans first smartwatch for next summer with two cameras and a heart rate monitor. Wow, that would be awesome. Welcome back to my channel, and in this video we are going to talk about what are the secret plans by Facebook to keep their subscribers with their platform despite having so many privacy issues and issues with government, even European Parliament. So in this video I'm going to talk about what are the future of Facebook, what it wants with hardware and what it wants to keep their subscribers on being their platform. So without further ado, let's start with the video. So here I have this article from The Verge which will corroborate my story that Facebook is planning a detachable display with cameras for capturing video without your phone. So basically Facebook is in secretly developing a smartwatch which will have certain features which will be different from other Apple watches and Samsung smartwatches. So basically what they want is they are having a novel approach to its first smartwatch, and however the company hasn't publicly acknowledged it, but from the sources there are certain information coming out that it will feature two cameras and that will be detached from the wrist for taking pictures and videos, and that can be shared across Facebook suites of apps including Instagram. So now you won't have to worry about having camera on your smartwatch and pointing towards the object or subject. Here a camera on the front of the watch display exists primarily for video calling, while a full HD camera will be autofocus camera which will be used for capturing footage. You have to detach it from the stainless steel frame on the wrist, and it is working with other companies so that they will add accelerators and other sensors on it. So this is the first plan by this Facebook, and this is not the first time that Facebook has tried to enter into the hardware domain, because earlier in 2013 Facebook actually introduced their own phone with HTC was their partner, but that flopped very badly. So in 2013 it introduced a hardware phone, so it was a spectacular flop because people could not resonate with it, and however it does not have the features that was required. Only a dedicated Facebook button was there, so apart from that there was nothing interesting and nothing useful for the people, so that's why it does not fly off with the people. But now Facebook has working, and rather I would say they have been working for quite some time to develop a smartwatch, and also they will plan to develop their own smartphone later on. But talking about smartwatches, I have one other source from it. So it is The Information, where we will see what are the information and why it is saying. So Facebook plans smartwatch with focus on messaging and health. So now they will have heart rate sensor, so basically you will get the sensor, and it also will introducing Oculus virtual reality headsets and its portal lineup of video calling devices for the home. So basically Facebook have lot of plans with their customers. So since they are getting lot of competition from other apps and people are really worried about their privacy, also Facebook actually takes data of users quite often. So this is going to be a real game changer for Facebook. But if my point of view, I say I'm not pretty sure what will happen, because in my opinion Facebook is already getting unpopular between many sections of people. In India, a lot of people are not happy with the Facebook, the way they are taking people's data and selling it to third party apps. So this is all about privacy, right? Recently also they got lot of attention in our Indian courts because of their WhatsApp privacy policy, which does not resonate well with the government and any other people. So I would say it is best in their interest that they actually improve their product and does not get complaints from their people. And also Facebook is very much popular, they are a big tech giant, they have lot of things, that have lot of data, and they are acting like a bully. So they need to give respect to other people, other apps also, and does not apply predatory tactics for making their product much better, because Facebook has been doing lot of acquisitions and merger acquisitions since it came into being, and right now Facebook has become such a big giant that its turnover is above many small African countries. So here it's my say. So I would really hope that Facebook actually brings out lot of cool options, new features that will help the society at large. Rather than introducing smartwatch, this is not a negative campaign against Facebook, but I'm just telling you what I sincerely feel. I just want to convey to you what are my initial and honest thoughts about this. Because smartwatches with Facebook features, I don't think so it's a good idea, but still Facebook wants to enter in the smartwatch domain. It's good for them. Maybe they will introduce smartwatch which will resonate well with the people, and they will also create some kind of revolution like they did with Instagram. So Mark Zuckerberg's plan to build more consumer devices that circumvent Apple and Google, the two dominant mobile phone platform creators that largely control Facebook's ability to reach people. So basically Facebook wants to eliminate Apple and Google so that they can resonate with their people by their own, and that's why they are entering into the hardware domain. Let's hope what's coming the next. If I get any further information, I will share it with you guys. So that's it now for the video. Thanks for staying on my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye.